Police are investigating after a video emerged showing men armed with knives fighting in the street. The video was posted on social media yesterday after it happened in Croydon on Friday. A 17-year-old boy was stabbed. His injuries are not life-threatening.